Ever since Niue achieved self-government status in 1974, it's been battling a declining population. But for the first time in 40 years, Niue census figures have gone up past 1,700 people. One couple who've moved back to Niue is Victoria Posimani and Tony Jr. Coloni. As youngsters, they decided to chase their careers abroad, living in Australia and Dubai for 20 years. But last year, they chose to return to Niue and set up Hio Cafe in the village of Tuapa.
Liam, our boy, said, "How is it that we don't live here?" And that hit me, because I said, you know, you need to go abroad. And then, you know, you want to come home, because there's no other place like home.
Victoria, a registered nurse, and Tony, a diesel mechanic, were happy to trade their hectic schedules to start their new business in September.
Tony's worked 12 to 14 hours a day, and he would have, you know, ruined hands being a diesel mechanic. He doesn't have that now, he has coffee hands.
The popular cafe, which is open every day, was built by both their families. And sometimes you can catch Victoria's brother Al painting and exhibiting his work here.
We wanted to share Hio. I think, even up to today, Hio hasn't been given its full glory as Limu and Matapa and Talava has. She's beautiful.
And tourists agree.
It's beautiful. It's nice and rustic.
Quite nice. Yeah, enjoy it.
It's just really nice. Yummy.
When the couple aren't working, they're trying to find time to enjoy their new hobby, lawn bowls.
Yeah, we both loved it, eh? And we just want to employ people now to look after the cafe on Saturday so we can go and play lawn bowls.
However, the decision to move back wasn't just about a better life. Seeing their parents really hit home for them.
You know, they're getting, you know, the old age, so they'd say, oh, I think it's time to come home.
I think ultimately that's what brings people home. When you go different worlds and they're war-torn and they've got, we don't have that. We have little niggly things, like the road. it's almost silly to even mention it.
Victoria's father, Tama Posimani, is certainly happy to have his daughter here.
Oh, yeah, it's a blessing to see her coming here and bring her little money, you know, and use it here and her knowledge.
Victoria has a simple message for other Niueans who might be considering returning to Niue.
You know, if you're struggling in New Zealand or Australia and you have an attachment to Niue, it's time to come home. You may not think you know what you want to do on Niue, or Niue may not have something to offer you, but you'll find yourself in Niue.